When I watch a movie, I wish certain guys were gay. Especially that guy, Philo, from Strange Days. Imagine him spreading his ass, waiting for a butt fuck, or jerking you off into one of those head tufts. At the same time, tell a neighbor he's all washed up. In his fucked up voice, he goes, "You wanna take it to the next step?" I'm just staring at his bare chest. I'm like, "Yup, he's got the sleaziest penis in the baddest rap."
I wanted to fuck Philo since I was a child, yo. I'm also interested in the dog who played Cujo. And Tom Hanks in that movie where he lets his beard grow. Maybe some action from Gene Hackman like a blowjob real slow. Between the film and the scenes from Mississippi Burning. Give me some rock and southern cock, and now you're fucking learning. Where's Charlie Sheen? I can lick his ass clean. Maybe cream on a scene with a scream flash of lightning beams. Now I'm spanking it thankfully on portraits of Ben Franklin. Then I'm yanking it and banking it off a poster of Frank Yankovic. And what's that intense guy from the film?
Yeah, Michael Douglas in Basic Instinct gives me the meanest bone, and my Basic Instinct gets creamy when he takes his phone home.
Well, I'd even fuck Elliot and also Gary Sinise, and then like, let's get up from Forrest Gump, yo, can I have some more, please? Okay, I'll take Morgan Freeman landed in hot grease.
When I saw Edward Norton, I pulled down my shorts, nigga. Then I fired off the thorns of Arnold Schwarzenegger. He changed the channel of Black Tail, and now I'm pale, cause this will pale in comparison to Woody Allen. I'm touching myself, all tender like a juicy. To any picture starring Gary Busey, I'd like to get to know Willem Dafoe and Charlie Bronson. Fuck yeah, I want some.
In the jacuzzi, I get mad gay. I got three fingers inside of Dave Coulier. In the bath with Gilbert Godfrey and a rubber duck, I sneak up on his hiney. He's like,
"What the fuck, yo, Scott Bakula? Let me get back here. I wanna pork more from Mark and Mindy." Than every male character from The Simpsons, like that Hindi. I'm feeling both colons from grilling and chilling. I shoot my gun up to the sky to thought of George Takei.
Just turn on Bonanza, go down on Pony Danza. Don't pretend to know the answers, I fantasize the dancing. I even shut my hog into Kermit the Frog.
There ain't no connection. Take that.